So our first piece that the 8th grade band is going to perform is called Alpine Adventure. And this piece would have been really awesome to play for you about a week and a half ago when there was still snow on the ground and not pouring an inch of rain all day. And so this piece is meant to sound like this sort of alpine skiing. Our tempo is going to match that of the speeds of an Olympic skier, which can match or exceed 60 miles an hour. And our syncopated rhythms throughout are going to match the many twists and turns and gates that that alpine skier has to go through. Sometimes more than 35 gates they have to go back and forth through in a run for an Olympic skier. So our first piece is Alpine Adventure. This is a piece based off of music from the early Greek Orthodox Church. As the melody passes from section to section, you'll hear variations in style, so musical style, and in tonal color. So we're going to change what the band sounds like a little bit as we go through the piece. This is Resplendence. QR code and you got the program, the front page greeted you with a pretty bizarre picture of what I think are birds sitting on some sort of wire or wired device. It is a 1922 painting by Paul Kleene, meant to, I believe, interpret the battle of nature versus machine. And if you've ever tried to get a middle school student off of a cell phone, this is a painting that might ring very true for you as well. And so one of the absolute most fantastic composers of school band literature, Brian Balmages, found this piece of music and was asked to interpret it for a, found the painting, sorry, and was asked to interpret it in a piece of music. And what came about is the piece, Twittering Machine, our final piece of the night. And in it, you're going to be greeted with this fight between nature and machine, the back and forth, as nature has its way and the machines ramp itself up until the very end. And I will leave it for you to decide which side wins, machine or nature. And before we play our final piece, which is a little longer, it's about a 6-minute piece, so there might be some quiet parts. We'll let you know when the battle is done. I want to say thank you to a couple people. I want to say thank you to Ms. Glenn Chase, our Dean of Students, who is here tonight helping. Thank you so much. You are absolutely a fantastic supporter. Yes. Wonderful. I'd also like to thank Ms. Lori Link, our principal, and Mr. Paul Nettesheim, our assistant principal. We have an amazingly wonderful supportive admin here at West, and I could not be luckier, and your students could not be more supported by three administrators, so thank you, Ms. Chase. I'd also like to thank Mr. Gary Butler, the choir teacher here, my colleague and partner in crime. Anytime I have a question or need something, he is the first person to jump up and help, and so he's not here tonight, but I would be remiss if I didn't say thank you to Mr. Butler. They're gonna help me pack up when we're done. Seventh grade is going to come through. They'll meet you outside of the music wing once we put some chairs and stands away and whatnot. It'll be pretty quick with this many middle school kids. So the battle between nature and machine, Twittering Machine, here we go.